For me, I think just as a young kid, I used to, you know, lay out on the ice and the outdoor rink and, you know, dream about playing in the NHL. So very fortunate that it's came true so far.
It's one big move. Stanley wipes out that there. And there's a pod for Stanley moving and shooting. He's the hole.
Yeah, this is where I remember coming when I was a little kid and running around in these hallways. I remember, you know, coming here early in the morning before school and skating around here at 6 a.m. Just me and my dad.
I don't know what time Logan got up, but he was completely dressed, had his skates on, and sound asleep on the bench by the front door. So I just kind of scooped him up and woke him up when we got to the rink.
When we got here, the rink attendant wasn't here yet, so we had to wait out front in the parking lot and wait for him to get here. And
usually didn't have to wake him up to go. Wake him up for school, but not for hockey, so.
I'm Logan Stanley. I play for the Waterloo Wolves. I play defense.
When I got into high school, I really started to grow more and become noticeably taller than other guys on my team.
He did have a year where he grew about 6 inches.
You know, I remember my knees always being sore and footwork and stuff like that. When you're growing so fast, it's tough to keep up with it all, so.
Stanley will step into a shot, score!
He went 12th overall, and that was really exciting.
Right in the front of the goal, takes the shot and scores! Logan Stanley! Stanley tees it up, score!
Winnipeg Jets are pleased to select from the Windsor Spitfires of the OHL, Logan Stanley.
And we're sitting there in that chair, and names are getting called, and then you finally hear, he's gonna go to Winnipeg.
I had a tear. Very exciting. Just very proud. Very exciting.
Yeah, especially I'm really excited to be a part of the organization and just got to keep working hard now.
Stanley picks up the pieces and he puts the Rangers up.
Rangers again. Stanley scores!
To the point where Gareppe is. It's just Stanley. The shot. It's over to Stanley. Stanley winds up the shot. He scores! Great in front for Stanley. Scores!
I think the transition to the AHL went pretty smooth for me my first year. I was able to jump in and play quite a bit.
Griffith high in the slot. There's a drive. He's goal!
Logan Stanley, a howitzer off the
Girard, speed off the rush. The drive, Stanley, score!
Well, I think everyone's path is different, you know. It was a little bit up to me to put the work in and grow as a player and as a person, and I think I did that with the moves.
He's a Kitchener-Waterloo area kid that would have grown up watching the Toronto Maple Leafs, turns pro, and his first NHL game is in Toronto. So we're happy for him. He's done the work to give himself the opportunity.
It was definitely really special to be able to call my parents and let them know. And it's too bad being so close to them that they couldn't go to the game.
Pretty frustrating, yeah.
Yes, it was very frustrating.
I still had a great day and you know, it was a great night for me and my family and one that we won't forget.
For Connor, into the slot for Stanley, moving and shooting, it's the home! Grab the puck, Logan Stanley has his first goal in the National Hockey League.
I was freaking out, it happened so quick, he just stepped into the shot on the side. And
I saw some room to jump down and he made a great play and just, you know, closed my eyes and shot as hard as I could.
We were yelling in the room.
A little bit.
Yeah. Phones were going off and everybody congratulating us and his reaction was the best, just seeing him so happy out there and just loving every minute of it.
We couldn't be happier with him, so it was great to see him get rewarded tonight.
Yeah, I think I've had a decent start. There's a lot of room for me to grow, and I definitely want to take my game to the next level. I think there's more that I can give, and that's up to me to keep working and getting better so I can help this team. I just remember loving the game here and this is one of the first spots where I really fell in love with hockey.
Far side, Logan Stanley, a shot, he scores!